A tethered flight test is a type of flight testing where a machine is connected by a tether to the ground. Tethered testing may be used when motion through the atmosphere is not required to sustain flight, such as for airship, VTOL, rotary wing or tiltwing aircraft, tethered hovering, or for tests of certain rockets, such as vertical takeoff, vertical landing, VTVL. Fixed-wing scale models can be tested on a tether in a wind tunnel, simulating motion through the atmosphere.